Hello students, today we will discuss about the next graphic print, Man, Woman and Tree. Artist K. Lakshma God. Medium lithograph. School modern, courtesy the National Gallery of Modern Art, New Delhi. Subject matter: it is a depiction of village life basing on the artist's childhood memories of rural and tribal liveliness. A native of an Andhra village, the artist has presented a rustic version of a man, a woman and a tree. Description: this vertical graphic print has four trees in the background, one on the left side of the print and three trees on the right side of the print. In the background, we can see trees which have branches only at the top of the trunk. While in the forehead, on the right side, a woman clad in a sari is sitting under the single tree, wearing a nose ring, a necklace and two bangles each in both arms. She is looking towards a man who is standing beside her under the three trees and looking at her. They are simple villagers of South India. Between the man and woman, flowering plants and shrubs are seen separating the two. The treatment of leaves in each tree and plant is distinctly done in detail. Light blue and green colors are used to depict the whole print expressively and impressively. We can see patches of blue and green colors on the top of the branches of the trees. It's a soft palette of monochromatic grays in which humans and nature are in complete harmony. Thanks, dear students. Take care and stay healthy.